I will talk about the functions that have not yet been considered, the context menu of the Project Manager. At the moment, such functions are available: New Catalog, Add Folder, Refresh, and Paste. The New Catalog function creates a virtual folder that exists without being attached to the real location on the hard drive. That is, you can create several thematic directories in which folders with your 3D content will be placed. But at the same time, folders can be duplicated in different virtual directories. For example, the directory Seating contains all the furniture on which you can sit, with the exception of sofas. For them, there is its own directory and sorting system. In the Seating directory, there is a folder with the kids' chairs. I can duplicate this folder in a new directory in which you can collect all 3D content for the children's room, toys, beds, chairs. Since I've had my own directory system for a long time, I will simply copy the folders from one directory to another. I create a directory. And just copy or drag the necessary folders. Another way to fill the directories is by adding folders from Windows Explorer, or by direct dragging from the Windows Explorer window. Thus, it is possible to organize several directories with different subject selections for the situation and fill in folders with the relevant content. But at the same time, there are no duplicate folders on the hard disk. To organize the directories, there are functions Copy, Cut, and Paste. I will remind you one more time that only the shortcuts, not physical folders, copy. You can remove a shortcut to a folder using Remove Folder function. Here is the option. Remove Folder from Models category. At the same time, the folder is not deleted from the hard disk or the network or network storage. You can delete the physical folder using the option Delete from the hard drive. I will not do this, but there is this function here. To change the location of a folder or a directory, you can use functions. Move to top level, move above, and move below. Besides additional functions, there is an option. Add to batch, render and relink. Using it, you can send a folder or a directory straight to the task of Batch Render and Relink utility, which I talked about in the first part of the review. Reveal in Windows Explorer. The Reveal in Windows Explorer function opens the physical location of the folder.